trade conditions to be aware of. That's why I was laughing when Rob was looking at the board. Golden State and Houston could lose a first-round pick today. However, if either of their picks land in the top four, they will keep their pick. Utah could lose its first-round pick to Oklahoma City if it were to drop out of the top 10. Thankfully for the Jazz, they've got a 99.6% chance of keeping that pick. Famous last words. Maybe the one to really carefully watch is Toronto's pick. It's very much in play. The Raptors will keep their pick if it stays in the top six, but it goes to San Antonio if it falls below the sixth spot. In fact, the Spurs have...